I don't drink Coke on top of these 400 subscribers. Eh? Guys, I want to rub Vaseline on my hand, please. Ugruizinho, my hand, guys. Well, your girl is here to say thank you. I am happy. Do you know why? We got to 400 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. I love you guys. Like, I love you guys. You guys are inside here. Inside this place. Oh, guys, I am so happy. Guys, this is an appreciation video. I'm actually doing this video just to say thank you to all of you that have devoted your time, your subscription, your data, just to watch my video, just to watch me rant, just to watch me. Oh God, thank you. Like, it means a whole lot to me. And you guys, I value you guys so much. Thank you so much. I love you all. I love you guys. And I know that 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours is nothing. Provided I have you. Yes, provided I have you. I love you. I can't love you guys less. I can't love you guys. So guys, just ignore this background, the way it is. Just like I told you guys, the rain has actually destroyed my studio. The studio, I know how much I suffered, like how much I was able to save just to make sure I put up something. Each time I want to talk about it, like, I start feeling bad. But right now, like this video, I don't go feel bad though, because you know why? I am happy. I am celebrating. In fact, I don't drink Coke on top of these 400 subscribers. Eh? I go buy you a Coke, yeah? My people. I know to some people, this post might not really look or make sense to them, but it means a whole lot to me. Remembering when I started and how I started this YouTube channel, or I started this YouTube journey on the 1st of October this 2020, and here we are with 400 subscribers and plenty watch hours, even though it hasn't gotten to 4,000 naira money. It have entered my head. Yeah, so even though it hasn't gotten to 4,000 watch hours, but I salute you all, and thank you so much, all for you guys. Bye.